Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, the Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press. And today I'm going to walk you through a quick activity from Number Pattern Calculating 3, so the Year 3 Teaching Resource Handbook, focusing on rounding. So here our pair should have set up two different sets of resources, the Numicon and the Cuisenaires. This question can have a background such as throwing on sports day, so how far someone's thrown something. So this particular child's thrown a beanbag, say, and they've measured it's 36, so 36 metres away. So there's 36 with the tens on the tens and a six on the tens number line, and also represented here with the rod. So it's quite, you know, the same representation but using different resources. And so what we're going to focus on is the decade before and after our number, so 30 and 40. We can see here 30 and 40 on the rod track, and it's just about, you know, whether 36 is nearest to 40 or to 30. So we can see it's only 4 away from 40. We can check it with the 4. We can check this one here with the 4. So we can say 36 is nearer to 40 than 30. Lots of practice, lots of different numbers. And then we can start to also think about the 5, which as we know is halfway. So we'll spot those for the 5. Then we need to learn the rule here that if we have a 5, then we always round up. So if it's halfway, we always round up. I remember this by thinking of the 5 as a big hand pointing, telling us to round up. So 35, always round up to 40. So this is a really nice activity to focus on rounding of numbers. We've got through that and looked at lots of different numbers. The Explore More Copper Matter that goes with it is a really nice activity. It's a running track, and this is about finding exactly halfway. So all you need here is a pencil and some scissors.